My friend, it's estimated every day around 150,000 people die every day. And as life goes on, we're all coming closer to the cliff of eternity. But if you were to die in the next 4 hours, where would you go? The question is, are you born again?
No,
I said you are born again. You cannot see the kingdom of the God unless you put your trust in Christ alone. To the Lord Jesus Christ, that I am the way, the truth, and the life. And no man can come to the Father but by me. There is no other name called upon. For the word of God says, what shall it profit a man if he shall gain the whole world and lose his own soul? My friend, if you can gain all the things of this world and lose your soul, but how much do you value your life, your soul? Because the book of James says, our life is but a vapor, it's only temporary. But my friends, what about eternity? Are you prepared to meet your Maker? Have you put your trust in the Lord Jesus Christ, salvation? Because without Christ, there'd be no heaven. But the Bible says, seek ye the Lord, while he may be found. My friend, God is patient. God does not desire that any should perish. But my friend, see, all you need to do is come to the Lord Jesus Christ. To the Lord Jesus Christ, there are those heavy laden. Come unto me, for I will give you rest. For my yoke is light. My friend, all we need to do today is to ask the Lord Jesus Christ to save you, to show mercy upon you, ask for his mercy and forgiveness before it's too late. My friend, for the blood of Jesus Christ cleanses from all sin. And it's many today think they mess up in life so much. And beyond the point of forgiveness, the God is rich in his mercy, forgiveness. And he does not desire that any should perish. He can save you today. My friend, there's many people's pride which hold them back. But my friend, you need to take that step of faith. And if the Lord is speaking to you today, call upon the Lord Jesus Christ, and you shall be saved.